2.4.2, we start off with 700 hertz, 1.5 meter long, the LED is glowing, and this is what it shows on the screen. It's 714 on the oscilloscope, as well as my output shows it as 700 hertz. Next, I reduce it to 23. It says 23 on the output as well. It's over here. Here, the red light is on. And so the output is also 23 hertz. I've extrapolated 200 hertz. It shows 200 hertz. And the blue light is on. And output shows this 200 hertz. 2.4.2 is done. Yeah.